If you want the best optimization guide for Granblue Fantasy Relink for high-end PCs, then you are at the right place. We have got the best settings to get the best out of the game. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before optimizing the game settings for playing Granblue Fantasy Relink on high-end PCs, perform the methods shown here. Then you can go on to the in-game settings and then change the settings as shown in this video. This should boost the gaming performance on a high-end PC. Method 1. The next thing you should do is troubleshoot your graphics drivers. Right-click on the Windows Search button and choose Device Manager. Go to the Display Adapters section and then expand it. Right-click on your graphics driver. Select the Update Driver option. Click on the Search Automatically for Drivers option and follow the instructions provided on screen to download and install the latest driver. If updating graphics drivers didn't work, you can reinstall them. Expand the Display Adapters section and right-click on your graphics driver. Click on Uninstall Device option and follow the on-screen instruction to complete the process. After uninstall device drivers, install them again. You should visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card driver. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Once done, restart your PC. Then rerun the app to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. If you have multiple GPUs for your system, then make sure to use the one for gaming as this can tackle the graphics intensive tasks well. So using the dedicated GPU for gaming can avoid issues while playing games like Granblue Fantasy Relink. Method 2. Disabling the overlays can boost the gaming performance. So, while you're playing Granblue Fantasy Relink, disable the overlay features. Here is how to disable Steam overlay. Open Steam and click on Library. Find the game and right-click on it. Then select its properties. From the General tab, disable the Steam overlay while in-game option. Also, disable other overlay apps like GeForce Experience, Discord, Nvidia Shadowplay overlay, or AMD overlay. Method 3. You should always select the highest refresh rate your monitor supports to get the best out of the game. To do that, right-click on a blank space on your desktop. Select Display Settings. Scroll down and click on Advanced Display. From the drop-down menu, choose a refresh rate. Select the highest rate your monitor permits. Method 4. To increase VRAM, type Advanced System Settings in the Windows Search. Select the top option. Go to the Performance section and select Settings. Click on the Advanced tab. Under Virtual Memory, click on the Change button. Uncheck the Automatically Manage Paging File Size for All Drives option. Choose the drive where you want to store the paging file. Select Custom Size. In the Initial Size field, enter a value equal to 1.5 times of the total available RAM on your system. In the Maximum Size field, enter a value that is 3 times of your total RAM. Now, here is how to check your system's available RAM. Go to Windows Settings and select System. Next, select About. Check your system's RAM here. After you have set the value as per your system, click on Set. Next, click on OK for twice. Once done, restart your PC. Method 5. Overclocking can boost performance but sometimes strain your PC's components and cause issues while gaming. So disable overclocking and see if this can fix the issue. Boot into your BIOS or UEFI settings. The process of booting into BIOS varies from system to system. So you can visit your manufacturer's website to know how to boot into your BIOS or go through the user manual to find it. Here are the basic steps to enter into BIOS or the UEFI settings. open your Windows settings. Click on Recovery from the right pane. Then click on the Restart Now button next to Advanced Startup. Once your PC restarts, select Troubleshoot, then go to Advanced Options. Then you should find the UEFI firmware settings. Once you boot into your BIOS or UEFI settings, navigate to the overclocking section and then disable it. You should close all the overclocking apps like MSI Afterburner or Riva Tuner. Also, make sure to turn off MSI Dragon Center and Razer Synapse or Corsair software and Lightning's service.exe or Nahimic services in the Task Manager. Method 6. Sometimes the apps and services running in the background conflict with the game and cause issues. So close the unnecessary apps running in the background and see if this makes any improvement. Right-click on the Windows task bar and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab. Look for any unnecessary process. Right-click on each process you want to kill. Select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and Nvidia ShadowPlay are some that you should close before playing the game. Method 7. Launch the game. Select Game Options. Go to the Graphics tab. Set the resolution to 1920x1080. Change the frame rate to 120 if it is set to some lower frame rate. You can keep the screen mode borderless. Next, set display device to 1:24 GL600F. Change graphics quality to custom. Set textures to ultra. Then set rendering to high and lighting to standard. Next, turn the blur off, color blind off, and also turn off VSync. And there you have it, the best optimization guide for Granblue Fantasy Relink for high-end PCs. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.